chance to move, or we'll be shooting ourselves.
Autobots, transform and roll out!
Did you know that there are 15 animals living in this stage?
Woo! Nobody gives a shit!
I'm the one who should be asking that question. Don't you know it's dangerous here?
I know, but I'm here to save my hero, Sonic!
You are made of stupid.
Feels haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna creep down the pumpkin hill. I got to find my lost piece. I know that it's here. I'm the sensitive.
This rocket will take you to Church Mountain.
I can't see a thing, but it's around.
Two more left.
This probably seems crazy. I always try to approach being God Harry. Ask him a question and he vanished in a second. I'm walking through valleys, crying pumpkins in the alley. Didn't seem happy for me.
This is Pumpkin Mountain.
Relax. It's closer. Found him. Not too bad.
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
Look! Half of the moon is gone?
Eggman! Oh, that creep never gives up!
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him! Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magic! They have the power to attract each other! I can use that to find what Eggman!
Try and find a way out of here. Find Eggman.
Got it!
The three of you. That means me, too. Hey, wait!
Very good!
Didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought. It's closer. Yeah, I feel good.
Sheesh. There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Outer space?
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now. If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
Hey! Wait for me, Tails!
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman?
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details, since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise...
Otherwise?
Otherwise, your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Sonic! You!
Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry, no. Mr. President.
What did
Everything's
you do?
Under control. Just leave it to us. Got it, Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the space colony Ark!
Okay, let's move it!
Wait up, Sonic!
Hey, you, wait!
Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. But you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah!
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon, and then kick their Imperial butts!
All right!
I'll go and find the entrance!
Thank you. Easy. Piece of cake.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door is locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter. Yeah, I feel good.
Huh? Who's there? What the... A ghost? Was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think we'd get out here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my scheme.
Just leave it to me!
The perfect
this time! As well as the
destroy!
I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
Rocky. This is the space colony where Eggman is hiding. What the?
Is everyone alright? We should be landing soon.
The hatch doors are open. Don't sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those Master Emeralds.
What do you mean, don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the shuttle and let me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever! What's up with that knucklehead anyway, trying to take over the shuttle? I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted, dusty too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attack. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it from inside.
Isn't that a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stuck, right?
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
Nice try, Rocky!
You want it, you get it! You got it!
I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald. I ain't gonna let it get to me, I'm just gonna creep down upon the-
Citizens of Earth, listen to me! Even you, small, ugly child! My name is Dr. Eggman, and I'm the coolest!
That's my line!
Shut up, Shadow!
Date of birth, none. Hair, fox, brown. He's orange. Or is that brune? I can't tell if that's a W or a U. Place of birth, none. Eyes blue, height small. Can't even get it, it's like, was he, like 2 feet something? Complexion, fox, weight, light, sex, male, build, small, race, fox, occupation is none, nationality, none. So, according to this description, Tails does not exist.